Sunday, November 23, 2014. This is Mercedes Diesel Guy, and this is my 1983 Mercedes 240 Diesel. You can see here I have the steering wheel once again refitted to the steering column, and that is the new bolt. This is actually the 79 steering wheel, which I figured out that I actually could safely mount to the 83 steering column, because once again, the splines on the steering wheel were the same. So basically, I mounted the 79 steering wheel on the 83 column essentially the same way as the 83 wheel was mounted, but I used a different bolt. And I was able to figure out that the bolt is M16 by 1.5, and I think I used a 30 millimeter long bolt, and it seems to work nicely. What I'm working on today is the doors. Now, last time I was out here, I basically got this door taken apart, and I'm going to be doing the same thing to all doors. More or less, I am removing, re-lubricating, and reinstalling the window regulators, then the door check straps, and basically just taking a look at the vacuum connections and replacing parts there as necessary. So I'm going to get to work now, and I'll show you what I have done at the end of the evening. Okay, I have the driver's side door back together now, and the whole thing was apart for much longer than I originally wanted it to be, but didn't lose any of the bolts, so I got everything cleaned and re-lubricated, and the window is working butter smooth now. Like I said, all four window regulators were just stiff and sticky, and in my opinion, this is just the nice little stuff that really, you know, makes a car just seem nicer. I also have a new door check strap in here. I was going to re-lubricate the old one, but when I got it out, it just kind of seemed to fall apart on me. So I have two brand new ones. Hopefully, you know, I won't need more than that. But I'm going to continue on now. I'm not going to do much more today, but at least I'm going to try to get the rear passenger door apart, or at least just replace or service the check strap as necessary. So I'm going to do that, and I'll show you what I have done at the end of the day. Well, this is where I'm calling it quits for the night. I actually did start on the rear driver's side door, but all I did was remove, check, and then replace the check strap. So I have already now used my two brand new check straps. So this is Mercedes Diesel Guy. Thanks for watching.